Pastor Levi Rosie of Harvest Building Worship Center of Warner Robins, Georgia. You're on the road with us. Me and my camera team are out on the road again, and we are traveling this region. Currently, we are in Milledgeville, Georgia, Baldwin County, on the campus of Georgia Military College. And we want to come out on the road again and bless this community, speak life. There have been several drive-by shootings in Milledgeville, Georgia, and it's concerning to me. You're saying, Pastor Levi, well, why should we be concerned about Milledgeville, Georgia? The Word of God talks about God. Listen to me. In Nehemiah, who was in one place but had a heart for another place. Listen, we are concerned about this region. I'm a pastor in Warner Robins, but I'm also a pastor for this region. And this, to me, Baldwin County, Milledgeville, Georgia, is part of our region. And so we want to come here and put foot on this soil and speak life and pray over this city. The Word of God also says in 2 Corinthians 10:4, that the weapons of our warfare are not flesh and blood, but they are mighty through God by pulling down strongholds. So we come to this city and to speak life over this city. If you don't know, Milledgeville was the fourth capital of Georgia before it got to Atlanta. And so there's some good stuff here, good people here, great people here. And listen, so we want to call a blessing of a peace, wholeness to this city. We want to tell the young people that are shooting each other, especially those of color who are shooting one another, to tell them that you are better than that. Your purpose and destiny is better than that. So therefore, we come now by the blood of Jesus and call wholeness to this area, to this city. Listen, I love being on a military college because it stands for warfare. It stands for battle. And therefore, we're telling you that you're not in this thing alone. We love you. The city love you. We're in it with you in the fight together. So therefore, we want to speak blessings over your city and over your life right now. So I ask you that listen to this tape today. Listen, let's agree in faith and pray for this city. Pray for Baldwin County. Pray for the peace of this city in the name of Jesus, that our young folk will grow into their destiny, into their purpose, what God has called them to do. We're on the road for purpose and destiny in Milledgeville, to have the place we're stopping today. It's raining out here a little bit. It's a little grizzly, but that's all right. We love God and we love people. Listen, we're on the road. We come to a city near you. And listen, if you want to know more about us and our church and who we are, let's go on our website at www.hbcbsu and find more about us. Because listen, we're on the road and coming near you.